Hello, it's Arnett. Welcome back to my channel. So I showed you in my previous video the Cappuccino Jacobs packet that I'm gonna recycle or did recycle and made journaling cards from. So today we're gonna make belly bands from this. And you can see now this side, you know, there's that little flap there. I don't want that on the other side, otherwise if you put something in there it will get stuck there. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna turn it around and then we can just glue on that side, and then this side you don't have to glue because it's gonna be stitched into your book, like on top there and then this. Okay, so let's start. And you can do, embellish it with what you want. If you want to do it with fabric, you're more than welcome to do that. And I hope you will do it with me. Craft along. That is lekker, yeah. So let's recycle. And yeah, so then, and I will stitch it at the end. You know, just stitch around it. Yeah, our electricity is off. We've got load shedding again. And yeah, so I'm just don't want to sit and do nothing. Not that we never, I mean, I've got so much work. I can just carry on creating and creating and never a dull moment. But yeah, so I've decided to make a video quickly. And yeah, so not to just sit idle. It's amazing how used to we get to our computers and social media. I'm gonna do this one. Oh, you know, can you see? Sorry, I see I can't see. But you haven't missed much. So let's see. I know it's a bit close. But now we must just carry on doing what we're doing. They say just never give up. That's what I'm trying to do. Let me see. I took away some of my papers. If you want to go around, you can. Maybe I'll do just because this is there to go around, so I'll do it. And maybe if you stitch it, it will just go flat and maybe it will help with the just the overall look on the side. Let's see. So that is that one there. I cut some few other thingies out, you know what, a little tortoise, maybe that will be interesting. I'm still looking for something, you know, some flowers that's a bit bigger, but I haven't found a book yet. And yeah, that tortoise, I like the tortoise, and maybe we can do some fabrics with it. Got this plastic again. I'm just trying to use all the plastics that I take off some things and then use it in my project, and then we can use that. So I won't be stitching now because of the electricity, but I can embellish it so long, you know. So let's just see if we put some fabric there so it looks like a belly band. Okay, I'm gonna just glue this with the fabric glue, and I will cut it afterwards. Okay, sorry, you can't. I know it's a bit close to the camera, that's why I need to do it just this side. But we carry on, we do it, we do what we do. Okay, so that one can go there. This one I will put. If you put your glue upside down, it's just easier to get the glue out then. And another thing, I don't think I want this one too thick, you know, the bulk it up too much. And if I stitch over it, it will go flat. I want some book page here. Let me just get a darker book page. You see, I don't know what you think. Let me just see. Just get a few labels. Got some wording here from the fabric. Okay. I don't know what I want to put there still. Let's see, a number maybe. Okay, let's put a number there. there's our belly band, so it can go in the middle of the book or like the side, or you can do it as a tuck spot, you know, like on the side of the page and then make the tuck spot there. I will show you in the next video just quickly what I did with it, stitch around, and I will neaten it up now. But let's just make another one. Let's see, where can you see it? Okay, again, I'm going to use this side that's got the flap. It's so difficult to glue here, yeah, because the camera is right here. I hope you all are well and that life is getting some sort of normality and that you are feeling positive and ready to take on what life ever gives you. And oh, I had an amazing visit with one of my friends today next to the sea, because I am so stressed these days. I don't even think of walking, or I just need to work, you know. And then you do need time for yourself. Just to be in nature, and I promise you, I live in a little town that's so beautiful. I'm so blessed to be living here. But unfortunately, we survive on tourists, and at the moment we are still waiting for them, and our borders only opened now a few days ago for tourists to come into our country. So hopefully that will change soon for the positive. I'm just going to cut this one so we can see what it looks like after I cut the excess off. And yeah, and after you stitch, I don't know if you also saw it, before you stitch something it looks just like ordinary, and after you stitched it looks like an art piece. I don't know if it's just my imagination or, but yeah, when I used to do quilting, I find the same thing. You put edge around your quilt and then you lie it flat on the floor and you think, but it's not working. And until you stitch it, and then you see, oh, it is just coming together so nicely. Okay, so there's our belly band. And as I said in the previous video, this you can use as a tuck spot. Rachel and Gail, they both doing it, you know, where they put excess of the the journaling pages, they put together one on top of the other and then they make little tuck spots, not little but tuck spots for the side of the book page. So I like this one quite a bit, and just gonna put this away quickly, and I just want to see if I put some map on there, what it's gonna look like. And again, here you can layer as you want. And just see what I've got here. So I hardly have any space here for a mouse on my desk here where I'm working. Okay, I do have another scissors, but it's in the other room now. I'll just take my pinking shears quickly and see if it works. No, it's not working. Just bear with me a minute. I'll just cut the lace quickly, the lace curtain. Okay, so I'll put that there. It all depends on how you want to look. Let it look rustic or more, but I mean we like the shabby chic look. I'm sorry, the dog is just barking now. I didn't even realize that now. It's my neighbor's dogs, and they hardly bark in, you know, in during the day. It's only when the lady comes back from work, then they're so excited seeing her. And I will put a bit of this again. And so let's see. And look, you can put like a few different pictures there. Okay, like that. I might just do that. And oh, let me just see if I want rather just the fabrics here. Okay, so oh my word, my arm is in the glue. Okay, let's see. I think this one I like this way. And let me just see another, just a little label here. Okay, let's do the label. You don't have to use a lot of glue if you're going to stitch. But if you don't have to stitch if you haven't got a sewing machine. See, are we keeping this one green? Green and red going. Let's see that one there. Okay. And then you can embellish it with buttons and hand sewing if you want to. And I made most these. I showed you in another video how to do this. And you could have put that on there. Or you can just tear it. Let me just show you. You make a whole, you know, a few lines on a piece of paper with this, and then you just tear it. And I usually don't use my fabric scissors or my scissors that I cut cotton with through the paper. I just tear it. And then I cut the cotton. Okay, see now that you could put there. And yeah. So, and this one, the okay, so, and let me just see what birds I've got here. Let's see that. Yeah, you see, I can do that as well there. You know, I'm changing my mind here. Okay, there we go. I haven't used this, but I will use it as soon as I stitch. I've got this picture with the owl that you can put now, you know, somewhere, and it can just pop it out somewhere, you know, like, let's just do them there. And it looks like it's supposed to look like that. Just peeping out of there, or out of the, and I can put that bird there if I want to, or there. Let's just do that one like so, and it will just add a bit of texture on that side. And what I can do is I can just put a little bit of this pink paper. Yeah, so let me know in your country, are you coping? And yeah, and what are you looking forward in the new year? Because can you believe it, we're already there, moving into November. And yeah, then it's December. Okay, so let me just see if I want to put that little piece of pink behind that one. I think so, just to bring that pink again to the top there. I'm just not gonna put it on that side like that, and then that one there. Okay, that is beautiful. Okay, sorry for that. You know, I always think if I watch somebody else's movie, stop saying sorry. I'm doing the same. You guys, I am so excited. Look at this. It is, and after I stitch, it will even look better. But I'm not going to stitch now because there's no space for my sewing machine here. And let me just show you without the book. Okay, so there is our little belly bands or tuck spots like that, or the belly band on a page. Let's just see if we do it on a page what it will look like. I'll show you the one that's already done. Yeah, isn't that beautiful? Yeah. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you are inspired, and please like and subscribe to my channel so you can see more inspirational videos. And you can always let me know if you want me to do something that you want to learn how to do it. Okay, have an awesome day. Bye.